everyone here will have a GPS. I thought to be a new one. He's trying to tell us that his name is called Tumwebaze Brian. Tumwebaze Brian, so he's telling us that he goes to Starlight Community School. He's telling us that the school has been providing him with scholastic materials like books, pens, which has helped him to go on with his studies. So he's trying to tell us how he has been doing during the lockdown in Woodspoon. When the lockdown, he has been helping his parents to fetch some firewood, trying to help in the domestic works at home. That's how he has been earning living. So please, thank you. He's wishing us and saying bye bye to you, all of you. Thank you so much. Nice time.